legal aid clinic. Something she says she'll explore.
To me, it was like a complete fraud that they committed.
And foreclosure is now a very real possibility.
The other thing that I can do is try and sell the house. You know, it's kind of like his life savings.
Liza Fernandez, Fox 4, in your home.
To make sure you don't find yourself in this situation, make sure both people in the marriage are welcome to go to Wilmington Indeed. And if you need legal help, you can go to our website at fox4now.com. Just click on the big red 4.
Fort Myers police need your help finding this armed robber caught on store surveillance camera. See the guy wearing camouflage walking into Riverdale Pharmacy on Palmdale Boulevard. In this case, he pulled out a gun and demanded OxyContin. After getting his hands on more than $1,000 worth of that painkiller, he left the store and took off on a bicycle. If you recognize him or have seen his bike, you can call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-780-6. First, there were caffeinated alcohol drinks. Now there's alcohol infused with cream. Cans of the latest alcoholic beverage started showing up in liquor stores and flavors such as orange, cherry, chocolate, and raspberry. Retailers say it's selling very well and people around the country are digging in.
I think it's pretty genius, but also very dangerous.
Yeah. Obviously kids like to go like that and just go straight.
It tastes like chocolate, but there's a lot of strong alcohol aftertaste.
Regulators say they will closely monitor the product for potential abuse by consumers. No problems have been reported thus far.
A football game turns deadly after a man plunges at least 20 feet from a ledge at Soldier Field in Chicago. Police say the man fell during Sunday's NFL game between the Bears and the Philadelphia Eagles. Witnesses say the man ran to a ledge and